These are the large rodents with coats of sharp spines or keels that protect them from predators. Belonging to the infraorder Histricognathi of the order Rodentia, there are basically two families of porcupines. Histricidae, that includes the old world porcupines, and Erethizontidae, that includes the new world porcupines. Though both these families belong to the same order, suborder and intraorder, because of their similar coats on the superficial layer, they yet are distinct from one another and are not closely related to each other. Did you know the largest species of porcupines is the third largest living rodents in the world? The first two being capybara and beavers. The old world porcupine live in southern Europe, western Asia and Africa. These are large, terrestrial and strictly nocturnal animals. They have their spines grouped in clusters. The new world porcupines are mostly seen in North America and northern parts of South America. They live in wooded areas and can climb trees. They are smaller than the old porcupines and are also less strictly nocturnal, which means they are active during night and day. They have single keels attached to the body. The weight of the porcupine mostly ranges from 5 to 16 kgs, while their size may be somewhere between 60 to 90 cm with a 20 to 25 cm long tail. They are round in shape, large, and often consist of various shades of brown, gray, and white color. They have a lifespan of about 27 years and have relatively held the record for being the longest living rodent. Porcupines are herbivorous in nature, feeding on leaves, herbs, twigs, barks, roots, and fruits. Did you know the keels or spines of the porcupine are actually the hairs coated with thick plates of keratin, but they are as sharp as needles. Such keels may be 75 mm long and 2 mm wide. However, some keels, like those of Africa's porcupine, may even be a foot long. Such needles like keels give a sharp reminder to the predators that this animal can't be an easy meal. Did you know these keels typically lie flat until a porcupine is threatened by its enemy, and despite being so sharp, these keels can easily detach from the porcupine's body when touched. Moreover, these keels have sharp tips and overlapping scales or barbs that make them difficult to remove once they get stuck to another animal's skin. Bad luck for those who like this animal as lunch or dinner. More interesting, a single animal may have 30,000 or more keels. Seems dangerous. But to count the mother porcupines and the siblings' safety needs, the babies have soft keels at birth, which harden within a few days. Wow, nature is the smartest. My heart is always full of gratitude to this beautiful universe as a whole. Did you find this information helpful for you? If yes, please do like the video and do subscribe and press the bell icon for more information. Thank you.